In the race to extinction, there is hope. I pledge to eat sustainably and locally as much as possible.